Sorry, homie.
Look at you. Spend as long as you like, sir. You are welcome anytime, honey bun.
Hi there. You, sir.
This sounded very scandalous. Back in Samoa.
Try on anything you want, sir. Pleasure, sir.
Love those waves of water, you know.
Out of pain comes love. A heavy storm
you gotta put it down
gone.
For
You, sir.
Targeting an entire generation of apathetic, despondent trust fund babies.
Man, three of my homies in the pen for life.
The day of liberation is here. Throughout history,
always a pleasure, sir. Thank you, sir.
Focus on being skinny. Don't be constrained by trying to squeeze into a triple X. Bored of feeling like a man in a sausage skin in your size 48 jeans?
Try on anything you want, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Have a wonderful day, sir. Changing rooms over there, sir.
Actually, we're the only station to play Boston. That's because this new rap crap is killing me.
Anybody here see my lizard?
It was a pleasure, sir. You, sir.
Underwear is overrated, man.
Always a pleasure, sir. Thank you, sir.
I'ma get me a happy farmer kit.
Can't even masturbate anymore.
Try on anything you want, sir.
I got crabs the size of baseball.
pleasure, sir. Do come again, sir.
Comes order, out of pain comes love. A heavy storm means God hates you.
Can you keep the wind down for a while? doesn't think this is the very best music throughout recorded history should just jump off a bridge and die. Alternative Radio X.
This stupid phone has been flashing for hours. I guess I should answer it just in case my mom died or something. You know, that'd be so typical of her. She's so selfish.
Hey, Sage, look, you play great music and all, but you really are full of yourself. I mean, you look like you need to go into rehab. Hell, I saw you.
And drug abuse, and you dressed like you blew up a homeless person, yeah, but knitted his clothes back together.
I know. Isn't it great? Living in the suburbs is so much worse than the ghetto. This is our time. It's our letter, and it's X.
You are creating an incident.
God, I love gray. It's like a color not dedicated to one side yet. It's still figuring out who it is. So there's a pretty good chance you can sleep with it.
Get out of the way!
Shit!
is our time. This is our sign. X. Embrace it. Feel like you mean something. You are alternative.
Do you worry that nobody likes you? We'll provide you with friends. Fact. Kiflam. I'm the Honorable Chris Formage. Covet your neighbor's ass no longer. The Epsilon program seeks out the convenient bits from every faith to create a religion that is uniquely American. Fact. Expensive, promiscuous, and entirely meaningless. And unlike other major religions, we only tithe 8.75%. That means less for God and more for you. All you have to do is read and understand the Epsilon Tract, and the secrets of the universe will be open to you. Just call 1-866-5.
It's all processed chicken ass. The chewy bits aren't harmful, sir.
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. but now I'm gonna head straight back home and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those chota pigs Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week, Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back.
Hello?
Where'd you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Just silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit, right?
He's all reportable. Me and Master Aces.
Paint to that song. Those were the days. Whoa. I think it was yesterday. Maybe at the skate park. Our generation is gonna do great things.
The end of civilization is here.
We're self-important nihilists.
Well, according to your marketing,
alternative Radio X.
Darkness is just the beginning. Nighttime is the right time for criminal behavior on Radio X.
Yeah.
Out there, and quite frankly, it's time to start chopping off some heads. I'd rather be dead than ignorant. Learn from me. I know what I'm talking about.
You're listening to Radio X, the birthplace of modern rock and fundamental social upheaval.
Hello?
Lisa?
Yeah?
How you doing, bitch? Hey, Catalina, baby, it's me, Carl Johnson. Hey, baby, I'm sorry, we got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
That's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that. You wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Do you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry. Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, soft boy.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it, biatch. Nothing but a cheap thing, baby.
Take your time and let me love you good.
Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster!
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges. Where the hell'd you get them? Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slop.
Whatever, let's roll.
Get in that fucking car.
Down for this shit.
Die, idiota pigs!
You're fucking psycho!
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat, go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting the fucking money. Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh! Ah! Ow! Damn! Oh, shit!
Yes! Faster! Harder! Deeper! Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat that.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it big. Carl, you have to be fast and totally ruthless. Not fucking about like in the betting shop.
What?
This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get out of here!
Those mighty corn bastards have our money! That's my money! Please, stupid motherfucker! Carl, you drive, I'll shoot! Come on, move your fucking butt!
Don't brand another man's cattle
at that flesh-eating metal!
Station exclusively dedicated to commercials. I mean, they've done it on TV. You know, pathetic.
Can't hear anything. I'm dead.
Don't you touch me. Idiota, Carl, idiota!
Now don't forget...
They're getting away!
German expressionist silent films projected on a tree. Things that are foreign are so moving.
They're making fools of us!
Next to my ear. Can't hear anything. I'm dead. Okay, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
So you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat with?
No, I just want...
You know why I act like this?
No.
Love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
We have him!
I just lost control of my bike and...
I should cut your balls off. Carl Johnson, you are shit! What are you doing, you stupid perro?
That's it! I'm getting you a car.
Wow, cool!
I did not bring you into this world in order for you to be exposed to anything dangerous. I lost my...
Please, Carlito, drive!
My nagging. I will not see you die on some outdated contraption! I won't! I won't! I won't! I will protect you in any way I can. It's a mother's duty.
I love you, Mom.
Well, you need a car. We'll remortgage the house or do whatever it takes. I want you safe, and what better protection than an overpowered sports coupe you can drive when first experimenting with drinking and drugs.
The teenage years can be difficult and dangerous. Don't make them deadly. Don't let your teenager ride a bicycle.
Why is this taking so long?
This is a public service announcement paid for by the Governor's Office of San Andreas, in association with My Boxy Cars of America.
And you fuck about. Come on. Carl, what you pissing about for? Sure, this is the way. Carl, what you pissing about for? This is not a shortcut.
I'm a loser, so hate.
You see, a man get a child.
Well, you saw.
This is not a shortcut. Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
What I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today? I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move! I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk. But not until I really beast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
Up next, person of Jesus.
God, you're crazy. I love you.
And I think it's me.
But I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you're angry at me, Carl. I was trying to anger you more often.
Now that I'm looking forward to.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar. Now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. You ever seen one of these before? Oh, shit!
I give you one simple job, idiot!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't cry.
Smash the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
You don't want me
give
to
up.
Stop running.
You're surrounded.
Quick!
Yeah, fuck you! CJ, you remember that?
Now stay here! Open the back door! Follow me!
Surround it.
You want to do this?
Choose a blend of cheese and fat, sir. Have a well-stacked day. We're out of napkins. Watch it, it's hot.
I got you covered. How now, big man?
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need the paper.
You revolt me. You make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize. She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell nitrous oxide from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What the Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
I just hope these drugs kick in soon. No tracers yet, and if it doesn't happen soon, I'm gonna need to get my money back.
Where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Family. Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsy Moo. But my friends call me Wootsy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Something real strange about that dude.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Like a man. just dressing. Drink, get off the wood, you're no good. That goes the neighborhood crack. Go ahead and keep your draws, giving up the claps. And who needs applause at a time like this? Pop the Gucci in your dent. But drinking is a Miami hurricane head. Sprung, people call her lips and lungs. Now we dug out, and you're stuck out. Cause women like you gets no respect. Drink, the better one.
Look where you go!
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? You prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait, leave my car alone! I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me, huh?
Nah, I could take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
the radio right now. You might find this a little disturbing. It's rock and roll, but not as you know it. It doesn't suck ass. The old rock and roll would have.
The id, the ego, and now the X. Finally, there's an alternative.
Radio X.
Good evening. Hey, you just coming to grips with your new identity? It's great. All you gotta do is make up a new you. Do whatever you want. Cut your hair, diet, come out of the closet, change your name. I'm Sage. This is the future. Our generation is gonna do big things. Oh. I can feel it. I just need to hear more music.
Drew had the unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye!
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
to spend some time in Prague learning about myself, nor just moping.
Mom! Josh just broke the vodka bottle on your nightstand.
Chris did it!
You little shits! I'll kill you!
Raising a family in the suburbs is tough, especially when you used to be a hip single woman on her own in a cool enclave of town. With today's stresses, it's difficult to maintain a loving, exploratory sex relationship with your husband and counter the temptations to kill your own children.
I love my family. What can I do?
Sometimes you need a helping hand. Send the right message about values and character. With Grin. Grin readjusts your brain chemistry in a completely safe way.
I hated my life. Now I love my minivan. Instead of spending time with friends, I work on the house. The Earth is bipolar. I am too. Grin keeps me at the equator. Primitive, sunny, and always feeling hot.
Grin is scientifically formulated by science to help cure the anxiety, depression, and lack of self-confidence that comes with living a new life in the suburbs. It's safe and non-addictive. After all, what could be habit-forming about a pill that makes you feel better all of the time? If you're feeling like nothing matters, unemotional, and gaining weight, why not regain your confidence with Grin?
coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Understand that it's okay to be poor. There need to be poor people. We rich are the yin, you are the yang. We need you.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. Now hear Mike Andrews live.
Mr. Andrews, I've had a run of bad luck, and I was wondering if the state could help me get back on my feet.
This is the negative kind of self-obsessed and greedy talk that doesn't help anyone. My program will teach you a new outlook on life. Instead of complaining about being poor, enjoy it. Watch TV. Don't vote. Who cares?
But I'm homeless.
You've got it all wrong. Society doesn't owe you anything. The government has better things to worry about, like killing innocent people. You already have everything you need, so enjoy your life.
See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Smell. I had my armpits tattooed the other day, and the guy said that I can't bathe for 2 weeks. Paint to that song. Those were the days. Whoa. I think it was yesterday. Maybe at the state park. Our generation is gonna do great things. Great news! It's gonna be a beautiful day to be outside. It's gonna rain! It's a perfect day to wear plenty of mascara and just mope about in the rain. Myself from the tyranny of this society by not wearing underpants, it really let me air out my mind. That's a record. No argument, not from me or anyone else who has half a brain. I love the jungle. Agent Orange is great. Nature, no longer. Only music.
Finally, an alternative to commercial rock. These guys are artists. They don't care about money. Radio X.
Hi, this is Sage, and I am so hot for Scottish guys. Guys in skirts, very alternative. Being born in the 70s is like really lonely and an emotional experience. Let's have some music for our souls and think about that. Look in my eyes, what do you see? The cult of personality. I know your anger, I know your dreams. I've been everything you wanna be. Oh, I'm the cult of personality. Like Mussolini and Kennedy. I'm the cult of personality. The cult of personality, the cult of personality. Party last night, nobody showed up. It was so great. I really felt like it was the start of something special. I had a circle of candles around me, and for the first time in my life, I actually felt love.
Who cares about hunger and oppression?
We've got egos to worry about.
Radio X, the alternative.
Start again. Come on. Whatever happened to Love Fist?
Take the mic, make the people
forward.
Great.
Oh, I love that song. I love love, so let's keep it loving.
Rock me again and again and again.
That.
Yeah.
Now I'm on the radio.
Doesn't matter.
Wow.
It is. Oh, you weren't there? It's very exclusive. So exclusive, nobody is allowed in.
Anda, I mean the news.
I'm Leanne Forget, WCTR News. Here's what you should think matters. Breaking news. Strange lights spotted over the desert. Here's an eyewitness report.
I seen some strange lights over the desert. Yep, sure did.
Currently, we have no more information. In other news, residents are upset at taxes funding the Los Santos Museum of Natural History.
This fascination with the past is ridiculous. I mean, I've been to Pangaea. It was disgusting. Our ancestors were idiots. My grandmother can barely talk, she's so stupid.
Also, organ theft. How to know if you're going to wake up in a bathtub of ice. More gang violence. We go to the streets of Los Santos with Richard Burns.
That's right, Leanne. I'm Richard Burns, and I am in a terrible part of town. A town under siege by hoodlums. Gang and drug wars are plaguing the city.
Hey, you want this burn or what?
Yeah, just put it in the van.
A huge sudden upsurge in cocaine sales have been reported. The street wars between gangs of Balas and Grove Street hoodlums came to a head recently when several senior Grove Street gang members were killed while others were incarcerated. The police described that as, and I'm quoting, excellent news. Back to you, Leanne.
Hey, has this been cut?
Hell no, it's good shit!
Bridges linking Red County and Flint County finally reopened recently after long delays following the earthquake. The governor congratulated himself extensively. In entertainment news, first it was the Budgies, then it was Love Fist. Now the British invasion starts up again, this time from the Scottish village of Madchester. New band The Gurning Chimps are tipped for stardom. We caught up with the lead singer Macker when he landed in Los Santos Airport.
The Gurning Chimps are coming to America, man. We're gonna take over. Mark my words and wipe my fucking ass. Lock up your daughters and get the drugs in. Manchester's in the area.
Leanne Forget, WCT.
Somebody
just stole that!
crazy for thinking that my love could hold you.
Peace. I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
The karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
What's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You the one deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us. Assholes! Right wing assholes!
I don't feel too good.
It's a glad shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get it fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
Respond to 10-91, North Sleepy Hollow.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
I've spent all my time listening to your old records. My God, you were crap. You really...
Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit. Can you shoot?
Shoot? I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo!
This weekend, don't bother. It's really not that interesting. Sand, sun, a lot of nonsense about suntan.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man, man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin. Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple cheris and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Hey, mellow out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm faded.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here, it's fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit. But the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Hey man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
Met them at the 89th year 11, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Tanang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious. Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude! Oh, man, do I owe you? Cause I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
Stopping. Even if the cops are at the door.
From the fires in Los Santos to the desert in Bone County, it's ashes to ashes. Dust to dust.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? You out your mind. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. But you're starting to freak me out with all that space shit, man.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop. but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, True? Who was in dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin, and the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James. Carl, Zero.
What's up?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that. Okay, we here. A week of hard work, and we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar, this Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey, Carl, look. I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no accounting.
No, idiot, property.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.